official Magpie song.
Yeah.
Apple Pie song.
Thank you.
set up an acoustic thing for a second.
Remember the wind. Let it cry. Across the river, there's a life free and clear. It's too soon for us to call it a day. Living in the silence of yesterday is calling me home. If only you would reach out for the light, bring us back to the light. We watch them flow downstream. Summer sun. All of the room lay down to live our life. Keep us on the run. Passing us going the other way. Tell you what it's like on the other side. Ooh. Downstream, all alone, all alone.
Thank you. Bye.
Lou Reed song. This is a Hookah Brown song.
Oh,
set time. Now we're entering into encore time. I mean, come on. Our foray into the West Coast, you know. We had a lot of positivity and support on the East Coast, so we thought we would try to bring it out here. Some dude the other night was wearing a CRB shirt, and then I saw another guy over here standing right in front like, hey, check it out. No need, right? No need at all. No need for that. We're all just having fun. We're playing the songs that I wrote. We're playing the songs that Mark Ford wrote. We're playing cover tunes that meant something to us growing up. We're actually on tour learning how to be a band by playing all these songs that we've all played together in different scenarios. Now it seems like it's more important than ever, you know. I kind of feel like it's, you know, we're on a mission. We're on a mission to play real music because everything seems so vapid and like it's disappearing. And it doesn't have to be rock and roll music, it just has to be anything that's sincere, you know. It has to be, try to be something that's greater than the bottom of the barrel, which is what I kind of feel like we're fed sometimes. Anyway, we're all out here, you know. I'd like to introduce Nico playing guitar with us over there. Charity White. Call Me Cat. Adrian Rajou. Chris Conti on the keyboard. On the bass, Joe Magistro on the drums, John Hogg on the pipes, everyone knows Mark Ford,
and a big thank you to Rich Robinson.
So again, thank you guys for, you know, experiencing this with us, and you know, fuck yeah. Right. You don't have to say anything other than that, really, right?
Yeah.